Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. I welcome all of you again to my channel Information Cottage. In this video, I have an update for you people regarding summer internship program at King Abdullah University of Science and Technology, are known as a Kaust. Kaust is the number one university located in Saudi Arabia in the Jeddah city, and it's one of the famous and one of the best university in the world. If you have any kind of research experience, any kind of internship exposure, or any degree from this institution, like, you can apply anywhere in the world. Many prestigious opportunities are waiting for you. If you have any academic link with Kaust or King Abdullah University, you are in a business. Like the jury member, they are judging you. They will think two times to reject you. Now I would like to talk about this prestigious summer internship program at Kaust. So we will divide this video into steps. So first of all, I would like to talk about the duration of this internship program. Duration of this internship program is between 3 to 6 months, and depending on your research field, and you can confirm from the website as well. If you're from engineering or like social sciences, it will vary between 3 to 6 months. Now I would like to talk about the coverage and the package offered by this internship program. First of all, there are 130 seats in total for this program. 130 is a very good and very decent number. Like, most of the people, they don't want to go to Saudi Arabia, I don't know, because of some personal reasons. And nowadays, like, there is a coronavirus spread as well. So I would say this is a good number. It's a good opportunity. You can apply and try your luck. And next thing, the monthly income you will get during your stay at Saudi Arabia, it is $1,000 per month, which is a very comprehensive and very decent amount you will get during your stay. The next thing you will get free of cost, it is your visa and the air travel. If you are paying that fee by yourself, they will compensate and you will get return money for that as well. Then during your stay, you will be supported by the private health insurance. And when you will reach to the university, you will be provided a beautiful private room with the private washroom as well. During your stay at King Abdullah University of Science and Technology, you will be entertained with some social and cultural activities around too. And lastly, you will have a very wonderful comprehensive environment and well-equipped laboratories to visit. Now we would like to talk about the eligibility criteria. Who can apply for this scholarship? All the students can apply for this scholarship. If you are in a bachelor's program, you can definitely apply for this program. You should be in your third year program. But if you are a master's student or your PhD, you can apply at any stage of your degree. But if you have completed your degree, then that's a good chance to go for this scholarship directly. Next thing is that the CGPA, most important and most crucial thing, is your grade point average, and you should have 3.5 CGPA out of 4. And the next thing required for this internship program, you don't need any IELTS or any English language exam, but you should be very good in spoken and verbal English language. Now we would like to talk about the requirements of this internship program. First of all, you need to have a curriculum vitae explaining all the details regarding your academic information. Secondly, you should have the good scanned copies of all the official transcripts issued by all the like academic authorities. Third thing you need for this scholarship, you have to have statement of purpose. It should be 1 to 2 pages comprehensively explaining all the motives and why you want to go to this internship program, and what are your future plans regarding your academia. Next thing, you need to get 2 recommendation letters from the professors teaching at your previous university. And the most important thing, you should have a valid passport. The validity should be of 6 months. Now the most important question, what should we do after applying? You have to wait again. You will have to do nothing after applying. Okay, right after the applying, the first step is that they will do scrutiny of your application. They will judge your application. If it is okay, then you will get a Skype call from one of the professors from your field. And the second step is that again, you will get a official Skype call, and it will be related to you. You can ask anything related to your visa and related to your stay at Kaust, and anything you can ask them. Third thing is that you will get an email, and in that email they will attach your acceptance letter. And the fourth thing, there will be a travel agent all the way coordinating with you from the Kaust University. He will guide you all the things related to your visa, air travel and everything. Hope I have cleared all the doubts regarding this internship program. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel. If you have any kind of questions, you can ask me in the email, Instagram, Facebook and anywhere. Like all the links I have given in the description box. Till then, take care of yourself. Stay safe from the corona. Allah Hafiz.